It gives me immense pleasure this morning to welcome all of you to the official inauguration of the academic year 2019-20.
Yeah.